This one may be academic. And
oh my God! Did you see that?
That was punishment. That was just punishment. Insane punishment by Guerrero, driving the air out of Van Damme. When it looked like Guerrero could have climbed the ladder one more run.
He's got it run. He just wanted, like you said, to inflict a little more pain, a little more damage. Let's see this again. Watch this. Oh, man.
Oh, my. The sunset flip with a powerbomb.
Beautiful.
And then that. And Guerrero has turned it loose here on this ladder, creating some unbelievable offense.
What do you think of Latino Heat now, Derek?
Oh, he's awesome.
Don't get any better than this, does it?
Absolutely awesome. Both these men are great competitors. They've done it all here tonight.
Yeah, but
and again, no disqualification. The Mets can only win when one man climbs the ladder and retrieves the Intercontinental title.
He'll be doing no climbing for a while.
Guerrero going right back to Van Damme's legs as this match started.
Look at Van Damme, can't even crawl.
Van Damme's legs are hurting bad.
You know what?
And that chair stuck in the corner.
Uh-oh.
And Van Damme's face.
Oh!
Guerrero's face. Van Damme countered Guerrero.
Hey!
And I took Eddie Guerrero to that steel chair.
Get that chair out of there. Get the chair. That's a ladder match, not a chair match.
And Van Damme trying to mount the offense here. RVD wants to become the Intercontinental Champion again. The Big Ten! The Big Dominator! Eddie Guerrero going to hook that chair's made of chocolate because he took a bite of it.
Get that chair out of there! Now what?
And maybe Van Damme wants to punish him.
He knows he can't climb. Look at that.
I don't know.
Shot.
I don't know if that'd be accurate or not. I think Van Damme wants to punish him. The fucking moonsault! And Van Damme again putting his body Guerrero, this is an unbelievable match. Unbelievable action here. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, make no mistake about it, this ain't Sports Center. This is World Wrestling Entertainment. This is WWE Raw, and we're as live can be.
I don't know how much longer these two guys are going to be live.
Van Damme.
Like this, he's almost there.
Van Damme about to get the Intercontinental title belt, and Guerrero open Damme's head and face, bouncing right off that ladder. Van Damme went in a couple of feet.
Right up about the fifth round of that
suplex into the ladder, and Van Damme landed right on his head. Again, no pinfalls, no disqualifications.
This poor ladder's taking a lot of abuse.
Boy, I feel sorry for the ladder. Another inanimate object in your life.
That means,
what is Eddie going to do here?
This is not going to be pretty.
What is Guerrero thinking now? I think it's a one-up shit thing here. Who could hurt the other man the most and the most lasting?
It's always in the mind of Latino Heat.
Become more than just a matchup for the Intercontinental Championship.
Turn the heat up, Eddie. Turn the heat up.
Guerrero is a pinball. Guerrero got reversed though. Right into the corner. And the ladder was there waiting. Van Damme, knees to the solar plexus. Again, Irish hit from our side. And Van Damme. Versus Van Damme.
Great,
Van Damme.
Great reversal by Guerrero. What's he going to do now?
Shot to the ribs, and Van Damme came back with the right hand.
Go!
Van Damme tried to get that foot in there. Couldn't do it. And the monkey flip! Oh, my God, Guerrero straddling that ladder out of the monkey flip.
These guys are going to destroy each other. There's going to be nothing left. Watch this, JR. Rushing to the left. Oh!
Laying on top of the Intercontinental Champion, RVD. Not a rolling thunder, my God, Van Damme is punishing his own anatomy as well as a Intercontinental Champion. This has been an awesome contest. Listen, rolling thunder king.
Why does he do this to himself? It's gotta hurt him just as much as it hurts Guerrero.
Van Damme wants to be the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, man, did you see that foot?
That's how much the Intercontinental title means, RVD.
Well, this is the only way he's going to...
Drop kick right to those legs again. That shin of Van Damme.
Boy, how smart is Latino Heat? Every time it looks like Van Damme's going to get to climb that ladder, he takes the wheels away from him.
Oh, no! Right back to Guerrero's face.
Oh, no!
That's Van Damme. McMahon scored with the move that's going to allow him to climb the ladder. Oh, and Benoit likes it. Eddie Guerrero totally disrespecting Chris Benoit earlier here tonight.
Uh-oh. He disrespected Benoit. Now what is Van Damme doing now?
I don't know, but that ladder's a hell of a long way from the championship belt that's hanging above the middle of the ring.
Wait a minute.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No, he can't do this.
There's no way this is gonna happen.
This will be a 10 star.
Don't do it, Van Damme.
I don't think the law. I knew it.
Van Damme was, you had to believe, he was thinking 5-star frog splash all the way. That ladder gave away on him. That saved Eddie Guerrero's ass that time, without a doubt.
This is a dangerous, dangerous match, JR. This is not for the weak-hearted.
I don't think I've ever seen a ladder match where two men took this many chances and sustained this much punishment.
Now what's Latino Heat gonna do? Oh, look out!
And then, Guerrero right off the top turnbuckle, and Guerrero's face and head bouncing off the security wall.
Uh-oh, now I think Van Damme sees this opportunity.
Van Damme's got the opportunity here now. He may not get another opportunity.
I don't know if that ladder is going to leave. The ladder has been out completely out of shape. It may not hold.
That ladder structure is as big as these contenders.
Be careful. The Eddie. The Dino Heat.
Van Damme has he's teetering. Can he do it? Van Damme trying to get the title. And he's done it. Van Damme has done it. Van Damme's the Intercontinental Champion. He came with an eyelash a week ago in becoming the undisputed WWE champion. But tonight,
look out!
Guerrero from behind, using that ladder right in the kidneys of the new Intercontinental Champion, RVD.
Well, Latino Heat is going to make sure that RVD doesn't enjoy that victory very long.
Van Damme, the new
champion. Oh my God!
He's here! The rattlesnake is here!
What are they doing here?
They're coming to give him some!
Guerrero! Get away!
Guerrero busts the beer bottle! Guerrero last week! And the Texas rattlesnake has got him on their feet here in Edmonton!
Run! Get away!
Off like a rabbit's dog!
Hagenass!
And there's Ric Flair! And Arn Anderson!
All this because of a beer bottle!
The owner of Raw! And his right hand man!
Look at him!
Austin wants to tear Eddie Guerrero apart! Austin fighting three men here!
Oh my God, look out!
Oh, ah! God, and down goes the enforcer! Stone Cold Steve Austin is whipping some ass!
Hey!
Chris Benoit ready to stand right beside Stone Cold! Austin whipping three asses! And Guerrero trying to regroup on top. Hey, wait a minute! Benoit hits Austin from behind! Chris Benoit is talking Austin from behind!
What the hell?
What the hell is right? Benoit is talking Stone Cold from behind! And now Eddie Guerrero!
Oh, this. I can't believe what I'm seeing! JR, look at this!
And Guerrero! And Benoit and Guerrero are continuing to assault the rattlesnake. My God, I don't believe this.
Well,